As part of the BBB Wise Giving Alliance Building Trust Series, we're here with Keith Laughlin, President, Rails to Trails Conservancy. How did Rails to Trails get started?
Congress deregulated the U.S. railroad industry in 1980, and after that, there thousands of miles of rail corridor were then abandoned by the rail industry, providing an excellent opportunity to take those corridors and turn them into multi-purpose trails.
2016 is Rails to Trails' 30th anniversary. How have you measured your successes?
Well, I think we've had tremendous success over that 30 years. When we opened our doors in 1986, we were aware of 450 miles of trail that originally started as rail corridor. Today, there's more than 22,000 miles in all 50 states, and it's used by tens of millions of Americans every year. So we're very proud of that, the success of our movement.
What are some of the challenges you face getting a railroad corridor converted to an actual trail that people can use?
There's tremendous support for building these corridors, but the biggest challenge is probably in these days when public funding is in short supply at the state, local, and federal level, it is building the support to actually fund the development of the trail. So that's a big piece of what we do, is we help the community find those sources of funding, and then we build the support necessary to get the trail built.
What are some of the biggest changes you've seen over the last 10 years in getting younger people to engage in your work?
I think the biggest change is that we have really begun to incorporate technology into our work. We're doing a lot with GIS mapping, where we give people the ability to find out where our trails are on their cell phones. And this has allowed us to really engage a much younger demographic, the digital natives who are used to using that kind of technology.
What role does the BBB Wise Giving Alliance play in promoting your organization's trustworthiness?
Well, I think there's two roles. One is internally, the BBB Wise Giving Alliance has helped us to fully incorporate best practices into all of our internal systems. Secondly, externally, it has been very valuable in terms of being able to demonstrate to our more than 100,000 members that we are really worthy of their support.